Today, I will show you how to create a worn effect in Photoshop. First of all, create a new project with dimensions of 3000 pixels, set the background color to black, then press Create. Choose any photo you like. Remove the background using the cropping tool and select the object. Click on Selection and then Mask. Adjust the parameters to refine the edges of the image. Double-click on the layer and convert it to a smart object. Click on Effect, then Noise, and set it to 5. Next, go to the Filter Gallery, choose Texture, and set it to Sprayed Strokes. Set the intensity to 0 and contrast to 79, or adjust to your preference. Click OK. Import the texture from the link in the description. Click on Color Range and select the white part of the photo. Create a mask. Invert it. And with the Option key, click just below the texture layer. Convert the chosen photo layer into a smart object. Hold down the Command key and click on the texture mask. Then, click on the photo layer and create a mask. Click on Invert Mask. Now click on Select Mask and adjust the edges as desired. Press OK. Done. Import a white background texture from the link in the description. Place it below and set the photo's blending mode to Darken. Done. Thank you for watching my video. If you liked it and found it helpful, please help me grow by leaving a like and subscribing to my channel. See you in the next tutorial.